How to use the Standard Chartered Bank app. Hello everyone, I am Bishakha and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open App Store first and search for the Standard Chartered app. You can see there are various countries app you can download such as Nepal, UAE, Hong Kong, India. Download the app depending on the location you live in. I reside in Nepal, so I will click on Get in Standard Chartered Nepal. The download will start. Once downloaded, click on Open. You will get a small guideline from the app regarding the features of the app. Click on Get Started. Now, if you click on Apply for a product, you will get an option for products you want to get access of, such as credit cards, loans, savings accounts, and personal loans. You can click on the product you want. If you have already bought the product, click on the cross symbol. If you click on Login, you will get the option for logging in into the account. So insert your username and password and use the app. You can also click on the three lines on the top left of your screen and you will get the options such as help and services, account settings, contacts, etc. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.